A bridge in Titusville is leading the voting for America's best new bridge project.
And the competition is notorious. In second place is the famous Carmageddon project in Los Angeles. The Titusville Bridge is gaining fame because it's helping to remake the town after the demise of the space shuttle. WESH 2's Dan Billow tells us what makes this project so special.
Well, I think it symbolizes the renaissance of Titusville.
New and beautiful is a welcome thing in a town that has more than it wants of old and out of business. Finished on time and on budget, the State Transportation Department's new Max Brewer Bridge is a gathering place and something of an identity for Titusville. Its graceful span connects Titusville with the Merritt Island National Wildlife Refuge and the Kennedy Space Center. But it's more than just a bridge. It's also a place to enjoy the beauty of the Indian River Lagoon while having lunch or dinner.
I think it's great for Titusville. We need more places like it.
Its fishing pier below the bridge is world-class in a town that calls itself the redfish capital of the world.
Worth every penny. Keeps you out of the house.
With protected foot and bike paths, the bridge has become enormously popular with joggers and cyclists. The American Association of State Highway and Transportation Officials has put it on a list of the 10 best in America. You can vote for your favorite at americastransportationaward.org. And it's helping Titusville become something other than the place where unemployed space shuttle workers live.
I think the whole state of Florida can be proud of it, and we're asking for all of Florida to get behind us and vote early and vote often.
So far, the Titusville Bridge has a slight lead on the much better known Carmageddon project in Los Angeles. You can vote at americastransportationaward.org. In Titusville, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.